Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya of JSA here at ITW 2018 in Chicago with my good friend, Miss Isabelle Paradis, the president of HOT TELECOM. Isabelle, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you, Jamie. It's always a pleasure to be with you. I was so excited this morning when I got up and I knew I was going to come and spend time with you, so it's great.
Well, thank you. And we should say that this is video two of a wonderful series we have going on together. Isabelle joined us at JSA TV back at PTC, so if you didn't check out that video, please do. It's a continuation of that chat. And today we're focusing on blockchain. I know it is the buzzword here in telecom, and for sure, I know you guys have already done a lot of digging in there. Tell us, what is the blockchain technology going to do for our wholesale space?
I think it's going to be a game changer. Mm-hmm. I mean, we started looking into it, you know, we've looked into it for about 2 years, but it was a bit early, maybe 2 years ago. But now it's really picking up speed, as you know. It's blockchain everywhere that we hear it. And I'm sure this week we're going to hear it a lot. I think it's going to be a game changer, maybe on the scale of the move from TDM to IP. I think, and in the wholesale business, I think it will be also a game changer in terms of efficiency. It will enable, finally, wholesalers to become standardized and more efficient, and hopefully down the line to create new services. But I definitely believe there's a big, big opportunity there with blockchain and wholesale.
I agree with you. I'm definitely seeing a lot of buzz coming about. But do you have any use case examples that you can speak to in the telecom space?
I mean, there's a lot. I mean, your imagination is the limit, I have to say. The more we dig into it, the more we find exciting use cases. Maybe the first one that we will see is on invoice. Again, as I said, efficiency, to create a frictionless way of transacting contracts, rates, billing, payments. I think that's the first use case we will see because there's such a need for that. And then, I mean, we will see probably use cases in number portability, in fraud, in following SLAs, the quality, around cloud, payment. I mean, as I said, the sky is the limit. But I think voice will probably be the first one that we will see. Now, further down, the question in my mind that I haven't answered yet is, will there be an opportunity to create new services, like blockchain as a service, for example? I'm not so sure yet. I think there's a lot to be done before we get there.
Yeah, and we have a couple of interesting new clients, actually, which, once we're ready, we will be unleashing new information. But for sure, you're touching on some things that are definitely in the works. We know of a couple of folks already. So Isabelle, of course, known market analyst and consulting in our firm, in our industry. Tell us, what are you seeing from our industry, say, in the next 12 months ahead? What do you see as coming down the pike?
I think the first thing that needs to take take shape is standardization, as I said. I think without that, there's not going to be a carrier blockchain. So the standardization of how people exchange contract, exchange rates, for example, that's the first thing that I think that we will see. Once that's done, I think, and also I guess in parallel in some way, we'll see some proof of concept happening. I don't know if people know, but there is one that has been taking place between PCW and Colt to validate that there is the efficiency that comes from blockchain and it works. And I think it was very successful. So they're going to the second phase, and I'm sure there'll be many other proof of concepts happening. And after that, I think what we'll see is the creation of one or two big wholesale blockchain federation to start interacting as a community using blockchain. So I think the next 12 months will be busy, and I'm very excited to see what's going to happen.
Oh, we are as well. Standardization and this federation, this community coming together, really defining and then putting it in use. So really exciting future in store. Thank you so much for lending us your insight. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV.